This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
Some Chicago moms treated to an early Mother's Day celebration.
The Chicago Housing Authority teamed with the Daisie Foundation for its third annual Mother's Day Makeover event. The event happening this morning at the XS Tennis Complex in Washington Park. More than 100 CHA mothers treated like queens today. In addition to getting pampered and looking fabulous, they had their very own photo shoot.
Happy early Mother's Day.
Yeah.